we work good together. It's easy, isn't it? It's not difficult. We don't rack our brains with ideas because like he'll have an idea and I'll take it to another place and they'll take it to another place and then, you know, we kind of try and outdo each other. You got your voodoo, but you got no clue. You know me, say bongo poo-poo by me. When the cousin no Lena, why get away with murder? Going boldly when no man's been before. Here we go, what's up? Yeah!
With the Mondays, the only reason I really started writing the songs because I was better at it than anyone else, and I would have welcomed anybody's input, and I did try it one time, but what they brought in when we tried to do was crap, you know, so I ended up doing it myself. I mean, we just bounce off each other.
Yeah.
You know, finish each other's lines. Now, right? There might be something I'm singing and he's wrote that. Or if somebody's singing and I wrote that.
We just swap over. That's what we do as well.
I don't think we've ever really argued over any of that sort of thing. We just know that fits.
You know, we dig what we dig and we know what we dig. Do you know what I mean?
Doing the video for Reverend Black Grape on Name of the Father, one of them, and I think that was the first time I did
really
all of it together and gone.
It
I just went, whoa,
and sort of took it in. You know what I mean? It wasn't until after we'd finished doing it, you know, because we didn't carry on forever
with that album. We didn't get 100% our way, did we? Because we was working with Americans and Gary Kerr first, who, you know, it was like, again, no, come back with something else. And a lot of the choices at first that, you know, he was making for us, we wasn't quite...
feeling.
Yeah, you know, but... And again, once, you know, when we listened to it, it was like, right, that's a good body of work. I think we did better on this album, though, the new one.
Yeah, I do like the new album. It's
maybe it's because we've not done anything new for 20-odd years.
But... yeah.